They didn't take me seriously for not in any moment. And if they would have taken me seriously, then it would have been different. End of quote. So I'm very lucky that they didn't take me seriously. Other questions? Yes, please.
I tried to do something similar with my grandparents, but they never, I guess, maybe they take me seriously because they never really relaxed. So I was very close to the same question, how you just set up a camera, or was there any resistance in the beginning, or they decided to do whatever you want?
For the first part of your comment, you know, I think this is something that everyone should do with their grandparents, and I think I've heard this phrase that when people watch my film, they think about their own grandparents. I've heard this phrase, you know, from Netherlands to South Korea. So even, you know, in Korea, people told me that they think of their grandparents, which I think probably is a very different way of life. For the question, in the first shootings, I would do tricks like leave the camera rolling and go out, or pretend that I'm not shooting, that I'm not looking at the camera, I'm not paying attention. These tricks became useless over the time, so they managed to learn to ignore me in the camera as the time went by. Sometimes they even, you know, like when at some point Constantin says, when they find the box, the Pandora's box, and he says that it's good to put X in it and send it to Andrei to Bucharest. So, I mean, obviously I was there, and he's saying that to make fun of me, you know. And there were other moments when. I don't know if they are in the films, but there was, for example, one moment in which my grandmother puts two glasses on the table. They were having lunch, and he says to bring one more glass because I was there. We were three in the house, and my grandmother asks, "For whom do you need another glass?" And he says, "Well, maybe someone just drops by and for a visit." So, you know, it was not completely ignoring, so they kind of played along, but at the same time they made fun of me when they got the chance.
Your grandparents, they're natural born actors.
No, they are not, because when I tried, sometimes, you know, because I made this choice, stylistic choice of not moving the camera, so when they were to let them go out of the frame, and I'm very happy that I make this choice, to let them be and let them go out of the frame and have some action out of the frame. But this meant many times that I was losing what was happening. I was either just stop the camera to make a new frame while they were having a very nice dialogue, either just you know, something happening outside the frame, and when I tried to tell them, okay, can you please say that again, or can you please do that again, then you could see that they are acting. So it didn't work. I think what's in the film is it's just first time genuine action and dialogues. So they are not good actors. They were just extraordinary to be themselves with the camera in the room.
It could be just my impression that my feeling that the movie is very Romanian. So I'd like to know how, where else you present the film and how was it, how was it received?
The film is doing much better than I would have ever dreamed, I would say. It was presented all over Europe, plus Russia, South Korea, Chile, and it's continuing to travel. I said in the beginning I'm going to go to New York on 25th, that's in Museum of Modern Art. So it's doing very well. I think overall, until now, there are about 30 festivals that screened the film, and it got 4 awards. So everywhere it was very well received, and in very different ways. You know, in South Korea, for example, I felt that the people there didn't really feel the film, rather appreciate the qualities and I don't know the content, but not really getting the feeling. While in, for example, in Sarajevo, they were laughing from the beginning to the end and applauding during the screening, during the film. And Netherlands, you know, marijuana is legal, so they were laughing even before the film started. The world premiere was in Amsterdam. Amsterdam has a festival named ITFA, which is the biggest and most important documentary festival in the world. So I was very lucky to be selected there and premiere there in 2008. And I won there the first appearance award, which is the award for feature-length documentary films of new coming directors, first or second films. So that's where it all started, and it started so well, and then it continued. And in March and April, I have another 7 festivals coming. Ugly people, that's what they say. Why do people want to see them? Yes, please.